Dutch, as people are quite receptive, make you feel comfortable. So yes, I would definitely recommend Netherlands as a place to work.
Er vestigen zich steeds meer niet-Europeanen in Nederland die hoog opgeleid zijn. De meeste van hen zijn Indiërs. Nitin Singh werkt bij TCS, Tata Consultancy Services, een van de grootste bedrijven op het gebied van consultancy ter wereld.
TCS has its European headquarters in Amsterdam. And that's the key reason as to why I'm working here. And it was a good career opportunity for me personally, because it's a geography that's growing about 50% year on year.
De grote toevloed van deskundigen uit India begon in 2006. Onder druk van het bedrijfsleven heeft de regering het eenvoudiger gemaakt om kennismigranten naar Nederland te halen. De afgelopen 2 jaar zijn er 3000 Indiërs gekomen. Daarvoor kregen jaarlijks er maar 300 een verblijfsvergunning.
Given the fact that a lot of expat employees are present in the office, it's a little hard to say that the environment is distinct compared to what I've been used to in India. But there are quite a few Dutch colleagues and working with them is a whole new experience in terms of work-related behavior.
Er zijn gespecialiseerde winkels voor tijdelijke werknemers uit India.
I do shop at Albert Heijn, but I also make it a point to come here, because there are a few things which is required for your Indian cuisine which you wouldn't find elsewhere. Spices, for example, some very unique spices, and not to mention the pickle. I remember, for me, when I moved from one city in India, from Bangalore to Mumbai, it took me about 8 months to a year to get adjusted to the way of life there. But I would say, in about 2 to 3 weeks' time in the Netherlands, I was pretty much at home. I would say Amsterdam specifically has been quite expat friendly. Finding a place, finding a food which you would like, a language, definitely big pluses here. Okay. Given the fact that TCS is a global company, one would aspire to be in different geographies and different roles. So professionally, it seems logical that I work in the Netherlands for about 2 to 3 years. But you never know.